eclipse is when the moon shows up and blocks out the sun. Tells me everybody had an eclipse in their life one time or another, but you haven't seen God. Can I get amen, somebody?
Amen.
You sound like God is not shining on you. No, you know, on Sunday, Sunday is Sunday, but Monday comes, you say you don't feel God anymore.
Oh.
Wednesday, don't talk about Wednesday to me. It's like hump day comes. I know it's hump day. It feels like the sun stopped shining on hump day.
Come on now.
Friday, when the check comes and bills collected come and kids is running around the house. My God, when the kids start running around the house. See, like patience is gone, love is gone, grace is gone, my endurance is gone. You ask, God, where are you? Can I get amen to somebody? But eclipse is when the moon shows up and blocks out the sun. It does not erase the sun. It does not push out the sun. It just gets in front of the sun. So that's you have to know that. And when the sun happens, when that happens, when the moon and the sun come together, it's just an effect that takes place called the eclipse. What Jesus said is that when I pray for you, it's not that because of the eclipse that's taking place in your life and the power of grace is in the moon. Can I get
talk to that?
The power and the grace is in the moon that blocks out the sun. So the devil attempts trying to get you, it's just for a moment. But when the moon comes out and the eclipse takes place, that's when God is giving you grace. Can I get amen, somebody? Do you know that how you survive some stuff because of grace? Don't you know how you get over some stuff because of grace and mercy that was on your side? Even though you were found guilty, even though you were found wrong, but God still gave you grace. Did it sound like a dark day, what you was going through, but God still was there for you. God was still to help you. God was still to bring you up. God was still faithful. God still show up. God still bless and mercy. But God would never leave you or forsake you. God would always show up with your God. If you call the name of God, He will be there. Let's all stand in this place because of His grace and mercy. Because we're here today, we got too much to lose. Don't you know He died for you? Don't you know He died for you? One Friday night, they put Him on the old rugged cross. They stretched Him out, one to the right and one to the left. He hung there for me and you. Amen, somebody. God pierced in His side.